The police are investigating a deadly shooting. Investigators say a man died after he was shot in the head overnight at 11th and Venango Streets in North Philadelphia. Authorities say they found some loose change near the victim, so they are investigating this as a possible robbery.